Bangladesh, home for one of the largest deltas in the world, is facing the adverse effects of climate change with riverbank erosion and flood water inundation during the annual monsoon. Over 40 out of 64 districts are situated on riverbanks and are prone to river erosion. Nearly 200,000 displaced communities are living on flood protection embankments. Practical Action, founded by E.F. Schumacher, works on various issues like food insecurity, scarcity of drinking water, health problems, and displacement, including migration to urban area. Every year, during monsoon, the Ganges, the Brahmaputra, the Meghna, and their hundreds of branches carry enormous amounts of water and silt and flood at least a quarter of Bangladesh. As the water reduces in the main river channels, the surfaces of thousands of hectares of sand-covered silty riverbeds called sandbars are available for cropping. Sandbar cropping is an innovation tested and scaled up in northern Bangladesh by Practical Action over the last decade, making these uncultivable lands arable. The process of sandbar cropping: after the water recedes, a pit is dug in the stable sandbar and compost is placed in it. Seeds are placed after a few days, and after 5 months, the crop is harvested. Over 50,000 extreme poor households have been reached since 2004 in 5 districts, 16 upazilas, and 200 villages. Practical Action is also helping in the marketing of the produce and storage. During 2005 to 2015, the community has been able to produce 92,094 metric tons of vegetables, benefiting 17,130 people. The income so generated is used for food, clothing, and asset generation by the beneficiaries. Sandbar cropping is not a new phenomenon. However, the scale and the market links for pumpkins will aid policy formulation in Bangladesh. This beneficial technique opens up these otherwise unproductive lands, which is ideally suited for adoption of often landless households, increasing the adaptation capacity of the vulnerable communities. Earth Care Awards 2016 commend the efforts and work of Practical Action Team for innovating sandbar cropping model in Bangladesh.